Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another episode here on Gladiator Disc Golf. I finally have the giveaway winners and I'm going to announce them here in this video, but first I wanted to just thank you guys so much for entering and commenting down below, reading some of those comments. We're just awesome. You guys have some hilarious stories, especially with disc golf memories, and I gotta be honest, I was not sure just how many people were going to comment their favorite holiday drink to win the Sarek. I felt like it was a kind of risky question just because, you know, statistically my audience is over 95% male, and I just didn't know how many people would actually want to admit that they like eggnog lattes from Starbucks. So that was pretty awesome to see. It was absolutely great. You guys were awesome commenting, sharing great stories. I just love the disc golf community. You guys are fantastic. So without further ado, I'm super excited to announce the winners of our giveaway for the Prodigy D3 with the Cybertooth stamp. This is one of the coolest looking stamps I think I've ever seen. I'm super excited to announce that, and this is going off the YouTube usernames, Chad Pooney, you have won the Prodigy D3 with the Cybertooth stamp. Congratulations, man. Super stoked for you. I'm kind of jealous. Okay, this is a great stable to understable distance driver. Can't wait to hear back from you about how it flies. And just, I hope that you love it, whether you're throwing it out on the course or hanging it up on the wall. Hope you enjoy it. And now for the Latitude 64 out of production Sarek DGPT championship stamp with this King Bee on it. I am excited to announce that the winner of the Sarek is Josiah Badenoch. I hope I said your last name right there. I couldn't decide if it was Badenoch. But congratulations, Josiah. You have won the Latitude 64 Sarek. Super excited for you. This out of production mold, beautiful stamp. I personally wouldn't be throwing this one, but I don't blame you if you do. It is a pretty disc to see fly out on the course. So once again, the D3 winner is Chad Pooney and the Sarek winner is Josiah Badenoch. Congratulations, guys. Make sure you message me on Instagram so that I can get your shipping info and send those discs out to you ASAP. Thank you so much to everyone for participating. I really do appreciate it. Even if you didn't win, make sure you like this video, make sure you subscribe, because the more positive feedback we get from this, the more giveaways that I can do through OTB Discs. And the last thing before I go, guys, do not forget to use discount code GladiatorDG on otbdiscs.com for free shipping. That's all I have for you today, guys. Until next time, have a great round. That we had started last week, and I'm here to announce, and I'm super excited to announce them for you, to you. <It's>